All right, Cam. All right. So our lesson has concluded. Tell me some of the stuff you learned today. What sort of drills helped you? I know we went over the towel drill, the towel yarn, trying to get the arm tucked a little more.
Definitely connected with that one a little bit. I could see kind of where I was coming from, bring it back. I just have my head dipped in like that, so I'm trying to keep everything a lot more still up here.
Yeah.
And just coming back to it, definitely connected with it quick.
Yeah, getting some more of that hip rotation.
Rather than raising
your arm and shoulders. Yeah. Then that back foot.
Definitely.
Back drill to help kind of fight that fade action a little bit. So other than coming too steep at the ball a little bit, trying to get some more rotation into your swing, some other parts of your game that you want to work on for the next lesson, how are your wedges short 100 yards a game?
I think they're pretty good for someone that's 15 just because I'm like soft hands. I don't know, this is something I'm very comfortable with, those like touch shots, more like a feel kind of guy, but I feel like that's more than I have had. A lot of structured golf, it's more been like figure it out as I go, but from a technical standpoint, there's definitely felt like a problem to work on.
Okay, perfect. And what about driver, putter? I know you told me you're pretty confident with your putter,
and
driver is a little bit shaky right now.
I am confident with my putter. I do think that I have like a solid stroke, the alignment looks good, and I'm heading it where I want to. Pace is sometimes an issue, but that's just more of a drill thing than a lesson thing. And then my driver swing, I feel like that's the most common problem people have, but it's definitely big push cuts, like just not getting
it's happy. Somewhere where you can gain a lot of strokes or lose a lot of strokes.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I'm losing.
So that's an important thing to take a look at. Between now and our next lesson, I want you to work on, you probably have something like that, like a towel just put in your arm, and then the foot back drill is easy enough to practice. I think using those two drills will help you a lot. Before we meet again, and have a good time today, man. A lot of progress.
Appreciate it.